bloody day to you people. My name is Thomas, and here's Eagle Eye having popcorn.
Yeah, I'm prepared to watch the hilarity ensue.
Yes, because I'm in control of this game now, and...
And as we know from previous encounters, out of the two of us, I think I'm the more battle-ready out of the two of us.
Oh. Whoops.
I'm not saying Thomas's attack is bad, but...
So, in the last episode, we managed to defeat a boss.
Yeah.
And we managed to pick up this great anime knife. Well, great knife by Pyramid Head. But unfortunately, we've used up all our medicine, so this is the only kind of medicine we have left.
You're on painkiller at the moment,
so
though.
So, hopefully there's something that, you know, a healer or a health pack or something. Also, we met Angela again. That's her name, Angela. But unfortunately, she somehow lashed out on us, and I don't know why. So
yeah, in this room, wasn't it?
Mm-hmm.
With the weird piston walls.
Hey, head on your corpse. There's nothing here. I don't get it. What's with those things?
Well, they look like pistons from an engine, but they're in a fleshy wall, so.
Lovely, more corridors. Just my favourite.
Ah.
Okay. What's this?
Well.
His face is covered with a piece of paper. There's something written on it. This man was hung for the crime of murder. Justice and revenge have been served. Is it different for each one?
I'm pretty sure it will be.
This man will. This man was hung for the crime of counterfeiting?
Counterfeiting. Forging would be another word.
Yeah. Come on. I want to. Thievery. Oh, this one's a woman. Oh, wait, are all of them women?
I don't think so. Good bit, though. It said this man, so I don't think so. Come on, turn around.
Yeah, this man. Come on, James.
Try the next one then.
Oh, it worked. There we go. Oh, this man. This man was hung for kidnapping. So, what did you get hanged for, mate? Swindling and.
Swindling?
Arson.
I don't know what arson, and I don't think swindling is a crime, is it?
No. No, swindle. I don't know what swindling is.
I'm not sure either. Heard it somewhere, but
why is there no music? It's just nothing. What are they?
Who?
Oh, hello. Huh.
And here are the ropes.
There's a rope hanging for. Will you pull it?
Why not?
hang on, there's a piece of paper here. Okay. Dead men, swinging in a tree. How many dead men do you see? Tongue turned blue and face gone grey. Watch them as they twist and sway. The first one killed the butcher man, then cooked him in the frying pan. Served with Chianti. Served him to his hungry guests.
I think it's pronounced
he gave
Chianti.
Them seconds on request. The next one with his smile and sweets. Stole poor children off the street.
Oh, maybe we have to pull them down in order to the people in the other room.
Okay. To men who dressed unsavory as he told them into slavery. Breaking into a home at night, the thief had a nasty fight, filled his foolish head with ale, woke in the morn in the country jail. The artist, with his daunting skill, tried his hand at painting bills, but caught in rain, he was undone when the ink he'd used it did start to run. With promises of great return, taking gold he did not earn, bundled it up out of sight, quietly slipped off into night. Three houses into ashes burned, the sheriff with no place to turn, did spy a stranger to his town, locked him up and beat him down.
Maybe that's one of the last two. But yeah, I think we have to pull them in line.
Yeah.
But which one's number one?
Well, I imagine in a certain order.
One's number one?
I'm just gonna check what happens if you pull it.
Don't put your head in it. It looks like you were about to. Okay.
So I pulled that.
See if the people in the other room have moved.
I really don't like it. That's like, it's just pure silence.
Not quite, I can't.
Get it, silent hill. Oh.
They don't look like they're moved.
Nothing to check. Oh, wait, hang on a sec. What if you're supposed to do it in a... Well, actually,
If you're about to say if you have to do it in a certain order from the people in this room, I did say that when you were reading
the
note.
But then, how would we know?
Which is number one?
Yeah.
That's the point I made as well.
Hang on, did the verb say anything?
I don't think so, but go and check.
Wait, hang on a sec. Didn't you say that one of the criminals that's not hanging said one of the things was innocent? Maybe that's the case.
I don't think any of them were innocent. It's just two of them I don't know were crimes. The last two, which was the last two you checked, the ones closest to the door, had crimes that's not closest to the door.
That's murder, so...
That one's murder. That one was counterfeit, so the painter, that's the painter.
Thievery.
That was the guy who stole gold.
Kidnapping.
I think he was number two.
He was the one who,
kidnapped children.
Oh, okay, so you look at the poem, and then you have to hang... Now I'm getting it. Look, I'm sorry. Look, I don't solve puzzles like that, despite I'm a perfect puzzle solver. It gives me time, okay? So I don't really know what to do. Let's get my little hen out and this Judy Schmidt.
Under
on a trip.
Property damage.
Okay, so wait, hang on a sec.
Is that five only?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Yeah, there's six ropes.
I've got five.
Well, if you remember the rope in the middle, if you go to the man, we need to go to the man.
Hang on, Demon swinging on a tree, how many do you see? Time for play. The first one killed, that's the murder, in a frying pan. The next one with a smile, the kidnap.
Kidnap.
Thief. Breaking into a house, the thief. With the artist, that's counterfeit.
Yep.
The, with promise of quick return, taking gold he did not earn.
Well, remember, I did say one of them I thought wasn't a crime.
Yeah.
So, I don't know.
3 ounces into burned ash. Dead man, swing on a tree. How many dead men do you see? Six feet long and 6 men wide, round their necks, the noose be tied. Okay, so... One of them is innocent.
6 men long and 6 men wide. That's an odd way to say that. 6 men wide, 6 men long. That sounds like there's 12 of them, not 6.
Okay, so now...
No, actually, 6 by 6. No, that's actually much more than 12.
So I need to go into the place where they are and then write down... For a second, I thought I heard another radio signal. But
no, that was me, I'm pretty sure.
Aha! Dead bodies. Courtesy of yours truly, Thomas the Great Anime... No.
Try
no,
the one in the middle nearest to you. Well, they're not in that order on the notice, so...
Well, you know, we'll find out.
Anyway, murder?
If I can... So, murder, so, one. If I can get to the fucking...
Isn't it? Give me this rope, pull it.
Well, you pull it. Well, yeah, I'm gonna pull it. Please don't tell me all the things are gonna be like this.
Then we go to number four.
So, one, two... So that's counterfeit. That's here.
Are you sure it's counterfeit? Oh, yeah. Counterfeit.
No, I'm starting to see my error.
Counterfeit,
God damn it. Should have.
Yeah, this is the thing.
Should have thought this better. Hang on a sec. Actually, does it reset
itself? I'm pretty sure counterfeit.
Oh, yeah, it resets itself. So
I'll press no on that one.
So, we'll exit the room. It will restart itself. Right, I've got them in a certain order. I just need to put them where they are.
Well, the thing is, we know where they are.
No, wait,
the
thing
is,
like, I just realised I'm an idiot. Because
yeah.
the number, the rogues is the combination. I mean, fucking idiot. Okay, now I know what to do. Now I know what to do.
The numbers of the line are on that note.
Yeah. So
but
one.
You've numbered the bodies, not the ropes. If anyone can follow what I'm talking about.
I guess.
So counterfeit number 3 in the line.
So.
Now, what
the
was
third,
next?
The third one was thief.
Right, thief, is it?
Yeah. Murder, counterfeit, thief. Yeah. Murder.
Right, because I thought kidnapping was second.
God damn it.
Okay,
yeah,
can you give me your notepad?
Let's just go back to the boom, because I need to...
Pen, please.
There we go.
Right, now, go back to the notice when you've got a moment, because I want to write down what... concession they've got.
Okay.
Yes, apart from the suicide. Now, I think we will be attacked, like something will drop from the ceiling or something.
Oh, better not.
Would be lovely if Pyramid Head just went falling from the floor above, wouldn't
it? Bitches? Look at Jinta's face. It's like completely devoid.
He looks like Durza, actually.
So then, go straight down.
If anyone doesn't know who Durza is, he's a character from Eragon.
Three, then the next one along. Come on.
I wonder if we've pulling the pubic hairs of some giant monster.
Oh, you gotta be. And that's rather sadistic. Pull this
the whole
one.
Game's play is sadistic.
Then the last one.
Yeah. Peekaboo. Nothing happened.
Something in there. Oh, there we go. Oh, one of them was gone.
What's that?
Got the key of the persecuted. What? Hang on.
Small
the line. Paper was covering the corpse's face is lying here.
So one of them's disappeared.
So what is this key?
Key
of the prisoner who was wrongly executed.
Ah.
Oh.
Don't have an inspection for
okay.
that.
Okay. So I'm. Oh, for goodness' sake.
Oh yes.
Ah, probably this. Is it? I press the one button.
Oh look.
Yeah, this must be the thing. I can't turn the handle unless I first remove the handcuffs. Then if I get the key of
wasn't this the key of persecuted?
Maybe. Ah, yes it is.
Sounds like for handcuffs, doesn't it?
I use the key of the persecuted. It makes sense, Maria's and oh yeah, we also found out that Maria was alive.
I'm pretty sure
I don't
this
know
is the last
why.
Episode. That sound ominously similar to the sound Pyramid Head makes when he's dragging his knife across the ground.
That's something I did not want to know.
If you want to replicate it, pull out the sword, knife, and drag it across the ground.
It's locked. Okay, so we'll have to find a key. So, what do you offer? What do you offer to me, door?
Pyramid Head's orgy number 3.
There we are.
Maria?
Maybe.
Something is going to be wrong.
Maria?
She's just there lifeless.
Maria, no.
What? Oh, she has...
What happened to you?
Oh, what?
Why? Why?
What?
The wound is back.
Okay, she was dead. Never mind.
Well, she had no memory of it.
Oh! Someone came and killed her.
Did they? What's wrong with her face?
She was beaten.
Oh. Why are the bloodstains all around her arm then?
Turns out that she's dead. Never mind. False hopes.
That wasn't open before.
Who wants to bet that it was Eddie? I'm making a bet that was Eddie.
Could have been Eddie. He is in this building.
Well, Angela is there as well. Maybe she mistook her for no. It's gotta be Eddie. I bet it's Eddie.
Eddie's MMO is it? He shoots people. He doesn't beat them to death.
Yay! Thank you!
First aid kit. Might check your health at the same time. You're okay. Yeah.
Apparently pressing start also activates it. But we're at a graveyard now. Shells. It's prepping us or something.
Have a look in the corners. They're always in the corners.
The name on the tombstone is too scratched up to read.
The word you're looking for is erosion. Drink? Oh no,
shotgun shells.
I saw a saving port in one of the graves, by the way.
Oh, there's another one. Oh, and pool. Thank you.
That's good. Make sure you go into all the corners.
I just gotta watch James's head.
What was that? Was that the tombstone? Where your feet are right now.
Oh, that?
No, something right beside the tombstone. You're right there.
Yeah, if I quickly.
No, it's a piece of rock or something.
I don't see James's head, like, looking at me. Shotgun shells.
Is that a tiny grave? That just looks thick.
So what's this about? Will you go down? Why not?
How much more down can we go? This was a grave, wasn't it?
Yeah. Oh! How... lovely. Let's go down.
I'm pretty sure the Seven Circles of Hell theme is supposed to be part of this because we just keep going down and down and down.
Now I'm going mad.
Yep. Noticing the twist in the controls?
Yep.
And it keeps pulling.
Maybe. No, I said Mimi. Why am I saying that?
I don't know.
Stop it.
You'll get used to
what
it.
What the?
Right.
It's
walk forwards into the abyss.
What the? Oh, what the hell?
Oh.
Hey, get it. Hell.
Why is your torch red?
I don't know.
Corpses?
Well, it seemed to be in a... Oh, it's Eddie!
Hi, Eddie. Killed more people.
Did you kill Maria?
Eddie? What are you doing?
What does it look like? He always busted my balls. You fat, disgusting piece of shit. You make me sick. Fat ass, you're nothing but a waste of skin. You're so ugly, even your mama don't love you. Well, maybe he was right. Maybe I am nothing but a fat, disgusting piece of shit. But you know what?
What is wrong with his eyes?
It doesn't matter if you're smart, dumb, ugly, pretty. It's all the same once you're dead. And the corpse can't laugh.
Okay.
From now on, if anyone makes fun of me, I'll kill him. Just like that.
Yeah, he killed Maria. I bet he did.
Eddie, have you gone nuts? I knew it. You too.
What?
You're just like him, James.
Hey, I didn't mean anything.
Don't bother. I understand. You've been laughing at me all along, haven't you? Ever since we first met. I'll kill you, James.
Oh. Oh, hi.
Try the blade.
Oh, we could just...
Or shoot him. Shooting him works too.
How do you survive a gunshot wound? Especially a shotgun?
You might want to find, like, the pistol. It's faster. If we've got any ammo.
Oh, there we go.
Why does he look like he shit himself?
I don't know why he bloody survived 3 shotgun wounds.
You were shy, survived getting shot.
There we go. Anyways, let's look around.
Yeah, there's some ammo in places.
Shotgun shells. Oh, thank you.
What's that?
If I could get it. Rifle shells.
Keen eye. Huh.
Find at least 150 items. Nice. Thank you, I guess. Anything else? Nah.
Yeah, look at that corpse behind
so,
you.
So, I'll quickly reload. There we go.
Look behind you. Something on the floor there? Around the body parts?
No.
No? Okay.
So, come back, Eddie. We're not done yet. Also, why would you do that?
That's one way of putting it. Uh-oh.
Meat bags.
I don't think they're meat bags.
Well, what do you think?
You know what it does to you, James?
Oh.
When you're hated, picked on, spit on, just because of the way you look, after you've been laughed at your whole friggin' life. That's why I ran away after I killed the dog. Ran away like a scared little girl. Yeah, I killed that dog. It was fun.
And now you gotta pay for it.
Tried to chew its own guts up.
What dog?
Finally died all curled up in a ball. Then he came after me. I shot him too, right in the leg. He cried more than the dog.
Huh?
He's gonna have a hard time playing football on what's left of that knee.
You think it's okay to kill people? You need help, Eddie.
You sound so calm, James.
I would kind of be.
Don't get all holy on me, James! This town called you too! You and me are the same! We're not like other people. Don't you know that? Let's party!
Oh, get behind the...
He doesn't seem to be very fast. Well, he moves pretty quick, but his attacks are a bit.
Oh, did you want any more bullets?
Well, freaking hell.
What?
I said check your health. Immediately once he starts to attack you.
Eddie,
What are you doing?
Yeah, start swinging weapons arms towards you. Now.
I feel piece of fat.
Wait, now.
Oh, jeez.
Now.
Oh, that did the trick.
I thought it would be two swings. See, it looks like he soiled himself. There's like a wet patch where he's
arse. Oh, I'm perfectly okay.
Yeah. Because all he did was punch you, he didn't use his pistol.
Eddie! Come back here! My god.
Yeah, it's just... that's not a very good scraping noise, but the best one I can do. Now.
Oh, move. Oh, never mind.
Start swinging now. Okay, now.
Piece of...
It's all... Yeah, this sort of requires you to time it when you can't actually see him. Now.
I'm pressing the... Oh!
Yeah, I know. It's a bit of preparation. I switched to something fast.
Oh.
Now start swinging. Now start swinging. As I said, timing.
Oh.
You kind of have to guess when they're going to be in front of you.
And he's dead.
That revolver looks very nice. We'll take
Eddie?
It.
Eddie?
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 Did I kill him?
Whoops.
I killed a human being.
Okay, that was lame. I killed a human being.
A human being.
Oh, he sounds more morbid.
Yeah.
A human being. Are you okay?
That kind of happens when you swing a giant buster sword across someone's throat. Multiple times.
Mary. Did you really die 3 years ago?
I think also the fact that it's an old animation doesn't help the voice much. Since they only have, like, one emotion to play on the face at any given time.
Okay, I'm gonna give you your gun.
Can we pick up the revolver?
Nope.
Have a look, is the revolver still there?
Eddie, can I pick you up?
Is the revolver still in his hand?
Yeah, the revolver's still in his hand. I can't really pick it up. I'm trying.
Oh. What a pity.
You're looking at something, but I can't... Whatever. Checking if there's anything in the corners, or if James's head makes a movement like, ooh, what's that?
I think you can pick up the revolver, it's just difficult. Because as you said, it looks like he's looking at something when you're near him. Yeah.
Or maybe he's just looking at Eddie, specifically.
Yeah, maybe.
Oh well. Goodbye, Eddie. It was not pleasurable speaking to you.
No. I mean, would have liked some of that pizza, you fags.
Ooh.
Listen. Something's sloshing. Pyramid Head, have you,
Ooh, safe one.
Started, a swimming pool on the roof?
Maybe he has.
Oh. Remember the first time he's materialized on the roof. Okay, approaching to me.
Where the hell are we?
Hang on, we kept going down.
Oh, we're going to the boat launch.
Yeah, didn't we keep going down?
Yeah.
How are we on a roof?
I don't know. Oh.
Oh, we're not on a roof, we're on
we're now
sea
on
level.
We're going on a boat.
So, by jumping down continuously, we've ended up at water level?
So.
Is this the River Styx? Mm. You do know the River Styx, aren't
you? Kind of?
I thought you said you took history.
Well, if Well, I didn't really, you know.
River Styx is the river that takes you to the underworld.
Oh. Hell. Oh no, I haven't learned about that, but that part of history.
Takes you to Hades or Kronos or something. I didn't take history. This is only in pieces. So it's either the Greek or the Roman mythology, which it belongs to.
Wait, why do I know where I'm going?
I don't think you do. You just keep paddling.
Lakeview Hotel.
Can you steer?
Where am I now?
I don't think you're at Lakeview Hotel. I think you're at the Lord. Wielding a big...
Oh, there we go.
Wielding a giant paddle blade. I don't know why I made him sing in the air. Light it. Just then.
I'm hoping this is like Silent Time and I haven't just gone bloody backwards.
I'm pretty sure that the jet TV came off was at a horizontal dock, while from a vertical. How about you moor the boat? Make sure it doesn't sail off, man. Now, this is the hotel. For some reason, this requires me to stand like this. There's an ominous growl. I think it's my stomach. When was the last time I ate?
This place hasn't changed at all in 3 years. Okay, so we're here.
Although I'm pretty sure that crowd was still my stomach.
Checking if there's anything.
Check around the fountain in places like that.
There's a fountain in the shape of a bird. No water is coming out of it.
Bench? No. Check the other side of the garden.
Nope.
Isn't there something on that bench?
No.
No.
Swan?
No, it looks like a heron. Could be a swan though.
Right, I guess the only thing to do now is to go inside.
The big was too
large. Lakeview Hotel. Let's see if Mary is there.
It looks very high class, this hotel, despite the fog. Let's have a look at the floor plan. As you would love to have a map. Waiting for you.
I think we're close.
But where's the entry?
Waiting for you. What's this? Room 312. That's
floor
the room
three.
That Mary and I stayed in. This is getting good.
Yeah, then Pyramid Head is going to be there.
And it's just like, hello, James. Mary, are you there? Or maybe.
That's the third floor, though, so we don't have the second or first floor maps.
No, you don't know. Maybe this is the third floor.
I doubt that the third floor is on the ground floor, Thomas.
Yeah, we're here. We're on the first. Never mind!
Yes, it's something called, if there's a third floor, there's usually a reason why it's the third floor. And usually, if you enter a building from ground level, it is not the third floor.
Now I just gotta find a safe station.
I'm pretty sure it would be marked on the map, wouldn't it?
No.
Unless we have to discover
it. We have to find it first.
Open every door. And get ready to attack. Dining area?
Yeah, this must be the cafeteria. Oh, wait, you're looking at something.
Oh no, this is like a performance room.
What are you looking at? Ooh.
What's that?
The fish key.
Yeah. Maybe they've got themed rooms.
That startled me.
Something must have fallen inside the piano and twanged the string.
Oh, are you?
It's little shit!
You did.
Hi, little shit. What do you want?
You're here to find Mary, aren't you, James?
Yep.
Well, have you?
No. Is that why you're here too?
She's here, isn't she? If you know where she is, tell me.
Yeah.
I'm tired of walking.
Oh, I like the soundtrack.
I wish I knew.
But she said it in her letter.
What letter?
Wanna read it? But don't tell Rachel, okay?
Wait, who's Rachel?
Who's Rachel?
She was our nurse. I took it from her locker.
One heartfelt letter coming up.
My dearest Laura, I'm leaving this letter with Rachel to give to you after I'm gone. I'm far away now in a quiet, beautiful place. Please forgive me for not saying goodbye before I left. Be well, Laura. Don't be too hard on the sisters. And Laura, about James, I know you hate him because you think he isn't nice to me, but please give him a chance. It's true he may be a little surly.
Sometimes,
but he doesn't laugh much, but underneath he's a really sweet person. Laura, I love you like my very own daughter. If things had worked out differently, I was hoping to adopt you. Happy 8th birthday, Laura. Your friend forever, Mary.
Sisters.
Laura, how old are you?
I turned 8 last week.
So, Mary couldn't have died 3 years ago. Could she really be here? Is this the quiet, beautiful place she was talking about?
Me and Mary talked a lot about Silent Hill. She even showed me all her pictures. She really wanted to come back. That's why I'm here. Maybe you'll get it if you see the other letter. The one, Mary. Huh? I must have dropped it.
Laura.
I gotta find it.
Laura!
Who cares? I don't care.
Well, we may not care about her, but we care about finding the other letter, right?
Yeah, I guess. But still, though, she gets on my nerves.
Go and investigate that drawing.
Hello. A drawing done by Laura. A cat.
Pretty sure that will
be useful
later.
Can I use a fish key?
On the cat?
I don't know.
It's a drawing in a window.
You don't know. Well, I can't.
No, I'm pretty sure we're done in here. We just had to.
There's piano here. I remember how much Mary liked to play the piano. She wasn't very good, but I still love to hear her play.
Well, start checking every door again.
Oh, what? Hello?
That's new. Then we might meet something.
Information.
Look behind you, maybe.
I'm trying, but the camera isn't. What? Oh! Oh!
Big sword!
I'm trying! Just give me, I'm panicking! How the camera? Get out of my way! Get out of my way! Are you kidding me? This is baloney! Oh, come on! I don't want your snogs! Are you kidding me? What the bloody hell? You can't just corner me! Oh my...
This is funny.
Oh my... What? Oh, don't tell me. I've got to go... My God, I have to do the boat thing again! I have to do that again.
Sorry, That was quite funny.
Are you kidding me? As soon as I go out, the boss, the third boss, I think.
That's not a boss, that's just a regular creature.
Oh my God, I have to do this again. You won't see this part.
Which means...
Exciting gameplay right here.
I guess that could be the one you turn to later.
Well, I definitely know the thumbnail for this video. Boat ride. That takes too long. Boat ride of eternity. Okay, the light is definitely getting bigger. I feel like it's getting bigger, or it's slightly moving.
Yeah, because you're moving.
I hope Silent Hill 3 doesn't have this.
Well, if it does, hopefully it will not take so long to bloody reach it. Or it'll at least travel.
This time it's just a bicycle. Ding ding. See what I mean? It didn't take this long. Am I doing something wrong? Hang on, what if I... I've been going backwards this entire time!
Have you?
Oh, fuck me! I've been going the wrong way this entire time!
You could definitely put the sewer stairs with the open range that gave up and the patch behind you.
See, now the light's voice. Getting bigger because I've been standing still like an idiot!
You're definitely.
See what I mean? This is why I said it's taking longer than usual because I was going fucking backwards!
Yeah, do you have all these things called reference things?
I don't think they do, but I'll get them later.
But, yeah, pretty much, I think we could definitely use them with this broken up trip, since you might get some laughs out of them.
There we go. Now we can fucking go to the fucking hotel, to go to fucking law and say, oi, bitch, what the fuck is
down.
I'm sorry, but...
Once we get in, we don't have to worry traversing the grounds, because we've already checked, so go left.
I'm gonna get the map.
Try the lobby afterwards. I think that's most likely.
Oh, hi.
Sounds like a simple lady.
Oi!
Come on. Again. Now. Again. Get the feel of the weapon, how fast you can beat it.
Oh, that's two.
Well, I didn't see.
Oh, my button again. Oh, please don't make me do this. I don't want to try again. Oh, I don't want to do this, but I have to.
Wow.
Oh, my God.
You
I'm
might as well keep hitting them now, because you've got a pain program. B.
Well.
There you go. Now start checking the room. Might as well. Use paper clippings. No? Okay. Open room to the left.
So, where are we now? Okay, so we're just...
I think this is the calf.
So, yeah, we must have been in Restaurant Lake Shore, so we're in here at the moment.
That was what I wanted. Tissues and toilet paper.
Toilet paper. I don't need that right now. I haven't shat myself yet.
Eddie probably did.
Handgun bullets. Thank you.
Rifles.
And bullets. Thank you. But I need a safe station. A laundry car. That's nothing useful inside.
Okay, keep looking. Wait,
are you looking at something?
There's an entire room.
Yeah, yes, he's looking.
There's more of a room to.
Hangar bullets. There were several.
Okay, good. So let's keep investigating the room. It's a large room. You can probably put the blade away.
Yeah.
Okay, let's keep going.
Nope. A cardboard box, there's nothing inside.
Okay, so there's something obstructing your... Alright then!
There's got to be a safe station somewhere. I want a safe station. I don't want to do anything.
Okay.
Oh, this is just lovely. A big empty hall.
It's the lobby.
Safe station?
Save? Please give me a save.
There's a regular indention. There's a place in front of the indention and something is engraved on it. Seat of the princess who awoke from death. Play the music box. Yes. This doesn't sound quite right. Is the music box broken? Or maybe...
I think the strings are just old.
Okay, so that's part of a puzzle. Find the correct strings or whatever.
Well, probably cafe? Find a way to fix it or something.
Or the gift shop. Ooh, what's this? Mr. James Sunderland, the videotape you forgot. You forgot here is being kept in the office on the first floor. What videotape?
I think,
there's a bell here. Even if I ring it, I don't think anyone will come. Ding dong, Pyramid Head. How can I help you, sir?
Can we actually enter this room? Yeah, we can. Let's get the key for all the rooms then.
Never mind.
Yeah, never mind then. Check under the till.
Hang on, what's that? There's something there.
Oh.
Key to 312. The key that the...
I'm waiting for you.
Well, I imagine that, you know, it's not, the game's not going to let you do that. I imagine there's many,
there's going to be
many obstacles in the way.
Well, for one, we've got no map for the second floor, so.
There's nothing here that particularly looks interesting. Nope.
Well, I guess we just have to come here for the key then.
Looks like the front's broken.
Of course it's broken.
Okay.
Well, we just picked something very important up, so. Prepare for action.
Okay, so we've been through there.
Try the elevator. Probably won't work, but try it anyway. Have you not tried the calf door?
Oh, wait, hang on.
What's the front? Don't go in that room.
I'm not going. Well, it's blocked. I can't. Well, here's the place that I died. I push the buttons, but nothing happens.
Yeah, hence why I said don't go through that door.
It was this door that I went through.
Was it?
Yeah.
Well, anyway, I'll try the calf door, because according to the map, you haven't tried it.
You keep forgetting starters.
Hmm.
And I'm pressing the map buttons. Okay, so that's to the restaurant. No, that's to go through there.
Go up the stairs, or down the stairs, or whatever the stairs are.
What? Oh, yeah, I've been through there. I'm an idiot. So, restaurant is where we encounter that thing. We haven't been to the cafe yet.
No, try the cafe. You just went past the cafe.
Is this the cafe? Nope.
Okay, go up the stairs, or down the stairs, or whatever the stairs
Let's
are.
Let's go downstairs. Because that's the best thing to do.
Well, we haven't found that envelope anywhere else. It's very dark down here.
Which is precisely the I want. I mean, that elevator. That's the point.
The laboratories. Well, sometimes you find safe stations in such places. What's that little door there? Is there another fire thing?
No, can't.
Try the other two doors down here then.
I've tried them. Didn't work.
Look at the map. See? Past the stairs.
Oh, right, past the stairs. I thought you were talking about the toilets.
No.
So, that's the stairs. So, if I continue. Here we are. So, what do we got?
Kitchen and bar venue. Venice. Something. Is that the elevator?
Yeah, so it appears to be working.
Well, I wouldn't say it's working. It's just open here.
It's locked. Okay.
Try the other.
Oh, you're looking at something, James.
So there's no way into the kitchen from
You're
here.
Looking at something.
What are you looking at?
Oh, hang on. What's that? The can of a tinner.
Yeah, I don't think the elevator is working. It's like someone's done the emergency release for the doors and pulled them open.
Yeah, I can't interact with it.
Yeah. Interesting, we can't get into the kitchen at all from here.
So, what do we got for this counter?
Well, examine that.
The thinner, small, can be filled. It was lying inside the elevator.
Oh, it's like paint thinner. Okay.
Okay.
Examine the key.
It just said, actually, I might as well. I'm pressing the wrong goddamn button! Examine. I stayed in 3 years ago.
Right, well, sometimes it just zooms in like there's something about the key or something.
There's laser here. What?
Laser's here, it's not something that I can use right now.
Okay. back
up the stairs.
Okay.
I guess we have to go into the lobby again, then up the stairs.
Okie dokie.
Since it doesn't look like it spawned something to make us move along. Okay. Drink.
Oh, on the second floor.
Yeah. That's what happens when you go up some stairs. Drink.
Yes, thank you. I want you to know. Nope.
Yeah. That was an interesting sound. It was like the unlocking sound. It's locked. Broken. Locked. Well, broken or not. Okay, I guess just those things.
Oh, is that a save? No, that's me going paranoid.
Mm-hmm. Try the other side of the balcony.
I want a safe station. I don't want to die here.
Try the other side or the other doors.
Well, unless this is one of those levels where it's like, hey, guess what? There's no safe, so good luck.
Well, I would probably expect it to be a very short level if it was like that.
I don't think anyone will come. No, of course.
Get ready.
Oh. Yay! Thank you.
First aid kit.
There's something inside the drawer. Oh, you're looking at something. What are you looking at, James? What are you looking at? Oh.
We're finding quite a few bits and pieces here. Briefcase!
The bag is locked.
The bag?
I imagine this is where the fish key comes in?
Maybe. Try it.
Anger bullets. Anger bullets. There's loads of bullets.
Yeah. It's a little unnerving to find so many bullets. Try the key on this, the bag.
Just gonna... Oh, hang on. I can't hear anything from the receiver. Could the phone possibly be cut? Maybe.
Nine.
So,
try the key.
What, this?
No, the other one.
What, that?
Pretty sure you picked up another key.
No, I didn't.
No, I'm pretty sure we picked up the,
well, it's
the fish key, and...
But I haven't picked the fish key yet, because if I do that, the monster will come.
Oh, right, well, let me know where to go for the key then.
Yeah.
So we can't open that yet.
So at the moment, we're looking for a save point, because I don't want to die here again.
Or you could just get better at not dying.
I'm trying to, but it cornered me.
Yes, but you just...
I panicked! You're looking at something.
More
Yay,
bullets.
More... And though, I'm starting to get concerned.
Drink. Oh,
thank you.
Have a look at the books and such.
There's a book open on top of the desk. It looks like a medical book. I've already read enough for the medical books. None of them did any good. Oh, okay. There's a book open on the desk. Oh, it's a medical...
Medical...
Blah, blah, blah.
Try the other side of the office, I guess.
This book here doesn't look like it's particularly of use. Nope. Tourist brochures are lined here. Brochure of how to get scooped up to become a human kebab for Pyramid Head. There's a book here, another intro. Oh, hang on. Oh, more shells. Lovely. That's what I need.
Okay.
What's here?
Handgun bullets.
A picture of this hotel. Lovely. Is Pyramid Head in there? Guy.
How?
Oh, what's up here?
Yeah.
Nope. Oh.
Barred off. Cool.
It's locked.
James!
What was that?
Someone said James.
What the lovely fuck was that?
You're overreacting slightly, but it was a person's voice saying James.
That's Maria. That's Maria's voice.
Is it Maria or is it Mary this time?
I swear to God. Hi. Oh my God! I don't.
Okay, so.
No. for the pack.
Yes,
so
and as long as you don't panic
like...
and forget your health.
Boy! Boy! It was right there.
Well, look at
I completely missed.
Well, look at how much stuff we found and collected while looking for it.
Oh my
and now we get to save all of it, so we don't have to search the whole bloody building after we've done Laura. Done Laura? No. Seen Laura.
I've confused her. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. Okay. Let's see if we... Actually, what if we can use that thingy?
I think this thing has to be fixed by whatever's in the briefcase.
Well... I don't know.
It just seems a little bit more likely.
I can't leave this hotel just yet.
I can't leave.
Quite fun. What time? Oh, this tube! Why is the tube?
They're fast, but you can run from
them. Please don't tell me that's going to become a common thing. Where the hell am I?
Yeah, since they're down there now, you're going to have to come across them every time.
Oh, this is just fucking lovely, isn't it?
But open there.
So, the back is locked. Then
try the fishy key.
Use the key. Aha!
Yeah.
I used the fish key.
Another key. Hotel
key
room.
To hotel room 204.
Ah. But, yeah. Unless you want to continue...
I think it's better.
I think it's time
yeah.
to end.
I think this might be the,
Well, with the recording you had beforehand, and...
So,
well,
I'm yeah. not going down there.
I'll do it then.
Well, I... No,
you have to go downstairs to get the saving.
No, there's thing. Another way you can. Just wait.
Okay.
Well, this was interesting. It seems that... The third boss has decided to come back because
it's not
he...
the third boss now.
Well, whatever.
There's four of them, it's not a boss, is it?
But yeah. Looks like they're going full hardcore on us.
I think we're nearly at the end of the game. It'd be a little ridiculous to give us enemies that
yeah,
die in one hit.
How about
that, for
same.
Instance, we got a sword and it's like long legs slash dead. Bondage slave slash dead.
Yeah.
Yeah, they revive themselves now, but...
Hmm. So anyways, we, I think probably the next video might be the final part.
Well,
it depends.
It'll be the final part for all of them, because it'll be me controlling them. And if everyone remembers exactly how I am with monsters, it's... All of us die.
Yeah. And with me, it's like, nope.
Yeah, time saving, puzzle solving. Although I don't think I've actually been too bad at puzzle solving in this game.
Yeah, you've done a good job. So, anyways, guys, that was Silent Hill 2.
That was Silent Hill 2. Something, something, something. I don't know what Thomas was going to say next.
Yep, and
my channel in the description.
Yep, and my laptop's acting crazy. But. Yeah, if you enjoyed this video, why don't you like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. Eagle Eye's channel will be in the description below. I'm nearly dying. We'll see you all in the next video. Bye-bye.
Bye.